you take the same direction and you do two steps in place. Step, step, and then do a back wave. Quick, quick. All right? Let's try this rhythm. Slow, slow, and back. Slow, 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 and back. Slow, slow. The next step, turn the lady out and bring her back too. Slow, slow. Out she goes. And she comes back through. Now, when she comes back through, we'll take both hands, just like that. So, out she goes. She comes back through. Take both hands. Do the basic. And then, gentlemen, you two stand there and wait for her to bring back, and then you're going to take with her. Now, one, two, three, four, five, and step. Quick, quick, slow. Let's try this again. Basic swing. Lady turns out. She comes back through. Take both hands. Wait for her to bring back. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Step. Quick, quick, slow. Good. And then we have the peekaboos. First one. Peekaboo itself is when a lady brings back. Gentlemen breaks back. This is called an open break. And all the lady will do, all the gentlemen will do is we'll go back left, go back right. Go back left. The lady will do that too. Back right, go back right, back left. However, she will do a half a turn. So she goes back right, half a turn, back, and half a turn. Bring her back to it. And here's your open break. Quick, quick, slow. One more time. How'd you go? Comes back to it. Here's your open break. Beautiful. And step, step, step. second, one, no turn. I'm Helmut, this is Mary. We're going to do the rocking step in tango and the rocking turn. Here come the rocking turns. Step, step.